Hey you guys, welcome back to my channel. So today we're doing a wig revamp, and the wig was in the middle part, but we switched the part over to the right side. So yeah, she wanted the stacked bob, and that's what we're gonna give her. So y'all will see me cutting this hair into a stacked bob in just a second. As you can see right here, the hair is very bulky, and I'm gonna go in and thin that out in just a second with my shears. Right here, I'm just going in with my razor and I'm putting a few layers in it because it is a stacked bob. So stacked bobs do deserve good layers, okay? So this is what I'm doing here. So here I just finished the cut, I think. And I'm just picking it up to make sure it looks okay and seeing what else I need to cut. And the left side over there is looking a bit long, so I'm gonna cut that in. I'm gonna go in with my Care stick, wax stick, and I'm just gonna press down the hair with that before I apply my hot comb. But y'all, this, the Care wax stick is the best. Like, it's the truth. So if you haven't tried it, go ahead and try it. I'm telling you. So right now you're gonna see me going in with my hot comb, and I'm just gonna press it out. Make sure it's flat and clean. Y'all stay tuned for a part two, because there's definitely gonna be a part two to this video. I have to style it. But thank y'all for watching. Thank y'all for tuning in. I really appreciate it. Y'all have a good day. Bye.